creatures. In 1852, I was deep in the pine forest when I first saw these beautiful giant butterflies. Some were as large as commodores, others curled sparkling, it is blue. At first, I thought it was delirious, but after observing them for a while, I dared to believe my own eyes. I brought a few specimens back with me, so that others may wonder at their majesty.